One of life's greatest pleasures is spaghetti carbonara. I know what you're thinking.
That is just...
Carbonara's not meant to be green. But I had some sad-looking spinach in my fridge that I didn't want to waste, so I whizzed it up, chucked it in, and this is what it looked like. And to be fair, it tasted great. Save the video so you can make it later, and follow for more recipes.